Pastor George Borghardt, and this is another Higher Things video short. Pastor Borghardt, my parents are driving me nuts, all capitals. They are insane. They treat my little brother like he's a saint. They treat me like I'm a criminal. I'm a senior and can't wait to leave this place and go to college. How do I deal with it? How do I deal with them until then? Well, first thing, I'm going to answer this as a parent, and I'm going to say to you that as a parent, I am insane myself. I wear long socks when I should be wearing ankle socks, and I wear ankle socks when I should be wearing dress socks, and my shoes are old person shoes. I have no sense of style, and I embarrass my kids every chance I get. I also deal edicts from on high just because it's fun. You may not date until you turn 25, and by the way, you are grounded for the rest of your life or until the Lord returns, whichever comes first. I do this because I'm insane. Dr. Luther says that all young people think that their parents are crazy. And so this problem is not uncommon to everyone. Now, in the law, the answer is kind of harsh for you. I'm sorry. In the law, you are to honor mom and dad. Fear and love God so we do not despise or anger our parents or other authorities, but honor them, serve and obey them, love and cherish them, which means you do what your mom and dad says for you to do. And you do it as if you're hearing God say it. And you do it with a heart that is joyful. You don't go about your task going, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you. You're wrecking my style. You're ruining my life. As you honor mom and dad, because you know what? It shows up on your face. And as disrespectful as your mouth is, your body language is even worse. And also in the law, you're probably to take a look at yourself. There may be something that you have done, the reason that mom and dad's treating you like a criminal. And if you looked at yourself, you would realize, well, my life isn't so clean and there's probably a cause for them to treat me this way. And once you realize that, it's time to repent. Repent of this business and hear the gospel. God the Father, who loves you in the giving up of his son, could have given you any freakazoid mom and any certifiably insane dad. But of all the parents in all the universe, your Father in heaven, who loves you in Christ, gave you your particular mom and dad. And he would have you listen to them as he speaks to you through them. He's never, ever, 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 ever done anything bad to you. In fact, he gave up his son for you. He's looking out for you. He's caring for you. He's trying to bring you up in the faith. And that's why he gave you mom and dad. So you might consider mom and dad is a gift from God. So how am I going to deal with this? Understanding that Jesus gave me my parents to love me and to protect me in this world. Then also you might consider mercy. The Father doesn't treat you as your sins deserve or harbor anger forever. Instead, he set all your sins upon his son. You might consider cutting your mom and dad some slack too. Deal with mom and dad as those who have been forgiven by God. You might have caught mom on a bad day. You might have caught dad on a bad day. Dad may have slipped into sin. Who knows? So you might sit down and talk to mom and dad. Tell them how you feel. Tell them what you think. Be honest with them. They did walk through your shoes one time. I know you think they didn't, but they actually lived. They were teenagers before, and I promise you, they're going to understand you. And if they don't, well, then you might consider talking to pastor too. But again, remember mercy. The Father who gave up his son for you, gave up his son for mom and dad too. You might consider cutting them some slack. Love them, honor them, serve and obey them. Understand their gift from Jesus. He's never led you astray, never harmed you. Why would he start now? I actually thank my mom and dad after I graduated from college for being so hard on me. They really are a gift from God. Your parents are too.